Mercedes-Benz Vans continuing to extend its efforts in the market for individual camper van bodies. The rear opening Ska pop-up roof is now available for both the V-Class and Vito. It opens up new opportunities for converters and bodybuilders to create individualized layouts. With the front opening Ska 152 pop-up roof from CF Mayer, the V-Class and Vito were successfully introduced as base vehicles into the market for individual camper van conversions and bodies last year. The new rear-opening pop-up roof, with the designation Ska 153, is on offer for the V-Class and Vito models with a length of 5.14 meters. It is made up of a glass fiber reinforced plastic shell and rigid foam insulation. The inside is lined in addition with the cozy crushed velour fabric. This combination of materials is both light in weight and rigid, and it ensures optimum heat and noise insulation. A bed with a surface area of 2.00 x 1.15 meters is installed as standard under the roof shell. The high scissor mechanism ensures plenty of legroom. If the bed is not in use while the roof is open, it can also be folded upwards with the help of two gas-filled struts. This function allows for a spacious interior with good headroom. The high-quality fabric roof bellows has three semicircular windows, each fitted with a double zip fastener. A useful folding mechanism with sewn-in plastic rods automatically retracts the fabric bellows when the pop-up roof is closed. This prevents it from becoming trapped between the vehicle body and the roof. For the first time, Mercedes-Benz offers a comprehensive range of driving and mobility aids for the Marco Polo X Factory. These make the popular camper van the ideal vehicle for people with physical handicaps or age-related restrictions. The installation of these driving and mobility aids is undertaken at the Car Modification Center within the Mercedes-Benz Sindelfingen plant. They are also available for the V-Class. The Marco Polo AMG line exudes sportiness and dynamism at first sight. The expressive body styling elements of the performance and sports car brand Mercedes AMG reinforce the progressive design of the compact camper van. The front apron with its prominent air inlets, diamond pattern mesh and chrome trim, the expressive spoiler lip and the diffuser look rear apron emphasize the muscular character of the Marco Polo 19-inch AMG light alloy wheels in a 7 twin-spoke design round off the sporty appearance. The Marco Polo AMG line, just as the V-Class AMG line, furthermore features a 17-inch braking system, brake calipers with Mercedes-Benz lettering and a sports suspension lowered by 15mm with a taut spring and damper setup. The agility control suspension with frequency-dependent variable damping is available as an option. From spring 2016, the new AMG line for the V-Class will also be available for the Marco Polo. The striking AMG body styling with redesigned front and rear aprons, 19-inch AMG light alloy wheels and expressive spoiler lip brings a hitherto unknown element of sporty design to the compact camper van segment. The interior, too, reveals signature AMG traits. These include air vents in silver chrome, brushed aluminium sports pedals and carbon fiber look trim. The AMG line is available for all three engine variants, 100kW/136 hp, 120kW/163 hp and 140kW/190 hp, as well as for the 4MATIC variants of the Marco Polo. This channel